There's poetry in trees, they say. And, well, one day a poet found it. And then a music master wove around it melody. An artist touched it, gave it form in colors rich and warm. And now we bring to you these three, poem, picture, melody. A simple tribute to a tree.
Against the earth.